Imperial.
Let's go. You'll be fine.
Lucky gun. What's that? When you open it, you get 30 of the thing. This is the explosion one.
A suicide room.
Yay, Eugene, do the explanation.
No.
Yes.
Okay, for this boss, you'll see all these four walls. Follow me. So you see this one here, and this one here, and the four corners. So basically, for tank, you just need to stand while the door is back facing you. So when the Minotaur charges, then you charge into the wall and you can get some free DPS.
No!
Let's start that way. 我们打的
you get a little bit more fast than you can the chopping base.
Yeah, this is what you need.
Oh. No!
Everyone must stand facing the door.
This is what happens if you not face that face the wall and you continue being charged. You hit the wall.
You cannot target anymore.
Okay, everyone stands alive. Get me off.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yay!
Oh? No.
Seconds to DPS, so try not to do any crowd controls and just do it.
And you notice that once you hit the wall, the shield itself will be broken down. If not, then you'll be a higher defense and try to attack it. You do not deal sufficient DPS.
Fall down. Tell me when the laser is coming.
Door open. Now once the door is open, the laser will come out. You have to escape from the laser if you have fallen down from the ledge. Then you have to wait for 那个青色裙叫什么？
The dragon whatever shit.
Dragon Street.
其他队员已得标，结束所有竞标。
Second boss. Okay.
Okay. So we'll have everyone go to this corner over here.
Just look and at the big, look at the big slab of thing.
Move hard into the corner. So that you can't move anymore. Okay, so what this does is, once the three force masters spawn, it will only aim at one person. Okay, let's just give it a try. Just whack the closest one a few times to make sure it aims at you. Are all the three force masters on you? Okay, so usually the tank, or no, the range, will go into this fire sphere. Hello? Where's my range?
Here.
Start getting stacks.
Okay, so if the boss has
So if the boss have this ice ring around him, so you need to stack the opposite element so that you can break the shield. So we'll have our range pots stacked on the fire.
Going in. 4, 3, 2, 1.
Fail. Okay, in this case, the boss is on fire, is having a fire ring, so just stack ice.
On CC, right?
Yes. There'll be an indicator. So no indicator means here.
In.
Now I can DPS the boss. Get ready to iframe. You'll probably one hit KO if you don't iframe. Okay, back to doing the stacks.
Going in.
bossy time. This boss, I think you can do some on-screen explanation. Because there's gonna be a lot of things going on. So we'll be doing the level 45 method of killing these two gods. Okay, so we'll split into two groups. If you're in a 4-man team, you'll split 2-2. If you're in a 6-man team, you'll split 3-3. So why we do this is because we want to split the boss apart. So we'll avoid all sorts of AoEs on the grounds. Okay, so in this case, Flare will follow me, then Jenny will follow Tox. So we take this red line around the map as a marker. So my team will be over here, and the second team will be directly opposite me. Come, Flare. So this is for you to get ready. So before we start, before the two gods will come down, we have to actually fight the wind god first, which is pretty easy. So you can have a few of it before you fight the buffer. Okay, let's go.
Okay.
Don't kill too fast.
All these attacks here can be blocked. Away from the center, away from the center. So there'll probably be cutscenes and everything. So just wait for two gods to come down. Okay, so we'll wait for both sides to be ready, then we'll hit the respective bosses as well. Ready. Go. Okay, so just wait here to wait for the gods to come over. Okay, so as long as they're apart, you can start to DPS them down. Yes! So similar to the Bloodshed Hammer, the third boss, the two ladies, you need to kill these two bosses at the same time. If you don't do that, then well, one of them will go enrich and be much more difficult. Don't DPS anymore. Wait, don't DPS. No. Don't DPS. Wait for the other side. Okay, they're all the same? Okay. Yep, that's it.